you don't want to do when shooting.
We're going to show you how to shoot a basketball properly. Put your dominant hand on top of the ball and your other hand on the side of the ball. Have your feet slightly pointed away from the basket. Then bring up the ball a little above your face so you can see the hoop and shoot it. And follow through all the way with your wrist. Just so you don't forget, we're going to show you how to do it again. So first, put your dominant hand on top of the ball and put your other hand on the side of the ball. And have your feet slightly pointed away from the basket and bring the ball a little above your face so you can see the basket. Bend your knees, follow through and shoot the ball, and make sure to jump when you shoot. So like this.